That'd be kind of fun to do the thing about the albinos up there.
My name is Henry Wolverton, and this is a report about the Hicks Road albinos.
I want to see what we can see, capture some pictures of the albinos.
There's a place where lovers go to cry their troubles away, and they call it Lonesome Town, where the broken hearts stay.
Well, we called them the Moonie people, but they were dressed in white and they were albinos. And then the story got bigger, okay, and they were aliens. And they did.
The first time I heard it, it was more like, again, it was kind of like telling a ghost story. There was almost a little bit of humor behind it. And then there could also be a little bit of sadness, like, well, are these just people that happened to be albinos and, you know, it felt like they had to run from society. You know what I mean?
But I wouldn't be surprised if there were some albinos hiding back there.
Do you think they're still there today?
There's a really good chance that they are, yeah.
Maybe down in lonesome.